My name's Nichola.
That's very beautiful. And it's got the fishtail as well.
I'm looking for my dream dress, which would be glamorous. Fishtail with a bit of sparkle.
Do you think you would ever try a princess dress?
Try it on, Mum, try it on.
I brought with me today my sister Sarah, my two daughters, Lydia and Constance.
The lace looks too nana.
They will always give me an honest opinion.
Hi there, hello. Are you the bride?
I am.
Nichola, hi, I'm David.
Hello, David.
This is Rena.
Hello, Rena.
So I've got your daughters here.
I really value my daughter's opinions. For me, getting married a second time is very much a family affair. My fiancé, Duncan, he's the most caring, generous, wonderful partner and wonderful dad as well. I feel that I've finally found my soulmate.
We haven't set a precise date yet,
right. But
I am looking for a summer wedding.
I imagine it to be in a beautiful country house with lots and lots of flowers, very romantic.
So I'm looking for understated glamour.
Something glamorous, but sophisticated.
That's it. How princess?
Different. Not princess.
Okay.
I wish.
What do you mean, I wish?
I wish you would be in a princess dress.
Oh, you love her in... Oh.
For me, I'm liking fishtail.
Right.
But I have to be quite careful on the dress that I choose. I have a ileostomy.
Oh, right.
I had a disease called ulcerative colitis. When I was 21, I had my bowel removed. So having a colostomy bag, I have to consider what dress will not show it off.
So we want, you don't want anything too tight here, right?
And nothing too clingy on the tummy.
I've always known my mum to have the bag. She's been through so much to have it. It's just amazing. So this is her day. She deserves it. She's found someone perfect now and she needs to look perfect on the day.
So Nichola, petite and sweet and very glamorous, she's got a colostomy bag. So perhaps a lacy or slightly thicker material will camouflage lumps and bumps, really. Nichola, hi, darling.
Hi.
Are you excited?
Very excited.
Right. Your daughters spotted this blush.
I love the colour.
But?
I'm not too sure about the shape.
Not liking the princess style. But I know Constance will really want to see me in that dress.
This is a size 18, which is enormous.
Knock, knock, knock.
Hello?
So you took that dress. I've got it in ivory in a smaller size if you wanted to.
Okay, you can definitely get in the blush, right?
Yes, definitely.
Okay, as soon as your dress come out.
Will do.
Who knows? I might be surprised. I might even fall in love with the dress.
Oh, it is very beautiful, actually. It's funny, I didn't think I'd like it at all.
Oh.
I just love the dress, the puffiness of it, just amazing.
The dress feels really comfortable. I'm not conscious of my bag, but it's not the style that I was hoping for.
Okay.
It's too princessy.
So, girls, this is the dress you chose in the blush. We've now got the right size in ivory, but if you liked it, we can be ordered in the blush. What do you think?
I think it's really beautiful. I love it.
Honey, I put it on for you.
I do feel a slightly more mature bride, so I'm looking for something a little bit more glamorous.
I think it makes you a bit dumpy.
Oh, my God.
I'm a great believer in actually telling the truth. She looks short and not very glamorous.
Sorry, darling. Definitely not the dress for me.
I think it looks beautiful, but I know it's not you, and I'm happy when you're happy.
Good support team you've got here.
They're great, aren't they?
I'm not sure about your sister, but that's...
Apart from that one.
It's back to the dressing room.
That one is stunning.
And it's got the fishtail.
It's got the fishtail that I really love.
This could be the one. I'm liking the fitted shape. And the sweetheart neckline is just beautiful. It's very form-fitting, so I'd be interested to see how it does lie on my tummy.
So, what do you think? I love the shape, actually. I love the mermaid style. It's not feeling confident in this dress at all. It's just very, very tight.
Ladies, how are we getting on?
Hi.
What are we thinking?
Not feeling this dress,
no.
David.
Yeah.
It's very, very snug.
Yeah.
I look in the mirror and I think, oh, no. Don't like this at all. I feel a bit conscious of my bag and I don't want it to be on display.
Then leave it, darling.
Yeah.
We like the shape.
I do like the shape.
But we just don't like the dress.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm thinking I will be quite disappointed if the style isn't going to suit me at all.
Out of this one, let's go.
It's beautiful. It's glamorous.
If it doesn't look fabulous on me, I will be really disappointed.
You wait till you see this.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, it's beautiful.
You look unreal.
I love it. It's Hollywood glamour.
It's gorgeous.
It's exactly what I was looking for. I hope they like it.
I feel so comfortable in the dress. My bag doesn't show at all, even though the dress is so figure-hugging.
Oh. Okay. I feel very glamorous. I love the sparkle. I love the shape, and I just adore the train.
Without further ado, let's spin you round. Oh, sis is gone.
You look stunning, darling. It's amazing, isn't it? Yeah. Can you believe, actually, you're wearing that dress? The fact that it's so tight around this area. And you have a bag.
Yeah.
It looks amazing on you.
I think she loves it.
Yeah, I think she loves it. What do you think, girls?
I love it. Oh. I just think that's my mum.
Oh, darling.
I just wanted a big princess dress. Because I thought that how tight the dress is wouldn't be that comfortable around your belly, but it looks beautiful and it just, there's no lumps or bumps.
I do love it. Yeah. I do love it.
If my mum's happy, then I'm happy.
What do you think, Lydia?
Seeing you in this dress where you're glowing and not in a hospital bed, it's just mesmerising.
Rina?
So the designer of this dress is by Dando London, and the price of this gown is £2,024.
Can we scrape together the £24?
I'll pay for it.
This dress is just a showstopper of a dress. It's Hollywood glamour. I absolutely love it.
But there is one question. Nichola, are you going to say yes to the dress?
Yes. I feel so comfortable. It's amazing that my bag doesn't show at all. I didn't imagine that I'd be in such a figure-hugging wedding dress. I feel $1 million. I feel so glamorous.
Happy?
Aww.
My darling girl.
Aww. You look amazing.
Oh,
thank
you,
darling.
Wowzers.
So tall.